Greetings. This is your brother, Elder Blacklight. This topic is about the debates and about brothers so-called exposing different segments of the black experience. But by the time I get through what I'm about to say, I hope that you will see the ignorance, the insignificance of what it's about. And it's really a distraction from what you need to be up on.
Peace. I'm called Professor X, the Overseer. In the early 1900s, a brother set out on voyage. His mission, black nationalism. His oath, freedom or death. In the 60s, brothers like Stokely Carmichael, H. Rap Brown. The mission, black nationalism. The oath, freedom or death. In the 90s, the mission, black nationalism. The Messengers, X-Clan. The Movement, Black Watch. The Oath, Freedom, or Death. By the way,
freedom or death, you shall all be moved. Vanguardists, this is protected by the red, the black, and the green. With the key, Sissy. Abracadabra. I'll a baby professor, all hell book and lessons, sweet tongue grand right on scrolls. Now behold, let the legend unfold. Born in the cosmos, where no time and space do exist. Live in the midst of the chaos. More slavery as a logical, mythological. They couldn't comprehend when I brought the word. A stick called verb, but black still nerve. Teaching those actors and actresses who write a couple lines on what black is. Really? Then they label me a sin. When a brother just speaks what's within. I guess I'm black in the shadow on the darkest alley.
So, I know I'm not going to put a stop to it, and I know that you're going to continue on listening and watching, but this is a bone I got to pick with Sinetta and Jack Farrell and these brothers. You know, they exposing each other as a fraud, and that's how they get they views and likes. People, seems like the black man, he don't care about wanting to be self-governed, self-ruled. He don't want to be on top. The only way you're going to be on top is you got to separate all the way, mind, body, and soul. But starting with the mind, I'm going to read, you know, brothers is arguing about, on Sinetta particularly, they're arguing about different times in history, in our history. Sinetta is the referee, but he sets up these arguments. And it's not really about who know the most, it's really who could out-talk the other guy, because they send these debates up disputing something that they really can't confirm. You can only speculate, and the Honorable Elijah Muhammad gave a different history of the black man than anybody thus far. But the type of history he was given is what everyone is using, but he don't get the credit for. But the main thing is, these brothers only go back to the pyramids. Yeah. And the Christians argue with the Muslims. The Muslims argue with the Christians and the Hebrew Israelites. They throw it up in there. Then you got the Moors. You got the Rastas. You got different times when the black man was doing a different thing, but you can't argue with that because we're talking about different time periods. Now, the Most Honorable Elijah Muhammad, using the Bible as a reference, because that's the language that we were brought up in. And he wants to show the common sense or the wisdom in what the Bible brought forth until the Caucasian got a hold of it and twisted it and spent it. Now, Moses was the first to put a book in the collective of books. And we're talking about the Old Testament. The first book of Moses called Genesis. Now, this is where you got to use your head at. We're just going to read the first sentence. It said, "In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth." Now, that means that God was here before the earth. Before the heavens and the earth was created. So the question you should ask, where did God come from? The Honorable Elijah Muhammad said he created himself from an atom. From the first spark, the first atom spark in space. In triple darkness. See, but people don't, they don't hear that, they don't see it. You know. Now, how long a period of time before, after God created himself from an atom, did it take for him to create the heavens and the earth? Can't no brother talk about that. They don't want to talk about it. That's why their arguments don't make no sense. If a Christian is trying to defend his religion, Christianity wasn't even around around this time. We don't know what the gods, what God, the one that created the heaven and the earth, what he did. But it says, in the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. But was that the beginning? Because the beginning should be with God, when he manifested himself. That's the beginning. But we don't know, have no time on that. There's no time between that time when he created himself, or there's no time calculation on when he created the heavens and the earth. It says, and the earth was without void, and the void and the darkness was upon the face of the earth, and the Spirit of God moved upon the face of the waters. Still, we don't know the length of time all this took place. And saying, God said, let there be light. And there was light. Now, what was that light? We're saying, saying it was the sun, right? And God saw that the light was good, and God divided the light from the darkness. And he called the light day, and the darkness he called night. And then the evening and the morning were the first day. Now that's when you start calculating some type of time or some type of movement of time and space. We don't know how long a period that was. That was a period though. It could have took thousands and thousands of years or millions of years. But a being that we are naming God. Now when you say, what do God mean? That word God, why are we calling it God? Well, the Honorable Elijah Muhammad said that that word God meant the possessor of power and force. Now when we look at this right here, we see lights. We see a black figure with lights. These are powers. 12 powers. We're going to close this down for right now. I want you to think about that and take it up on another video at another time. This black light saying sugar, sugar, salt, salt. Think about what I said. But if you don't, it ain't my fault.